Joseph wrote the foreword for his collection of poems, which was then published. And for a while they sort of corresponded in poems to each other, and that's a really nice thing to do. I really admire that. So this is just an extract from one of the poems to Willie Ray in Australia, where he speculates on what they might do together if Willie ever came home to Newcastle, which he didn't actually never do, but thought was coming. Excuse me, I think I'll just lubricate a little bit. And if you feel it like singing, that would be lovely. The last bit of every verse is repeated, so you can join in the bits that repeat. I don't know what the words are.
With fondness.
here with you.